We now know the identity of the woman killed in a Guntersville fire last night. 75-year-old Tana Broadbent died in that fire. The Marshall County coroner says they found her body in a car behind an attached garage. The coroner says they believe Broadbent was suffering from a medical episode, which led to her driving the car through the back wall of the garage and causing that fire. The Alabama State Fire Marshal's office is investigating. We now